Morning singer has finally released her new CD, her first since 1992's Love Deluxe.
Mark Shear met with the sultry singer. Think I'd leave you
down when you're down on your knees. The song By Your Side from her first new CD in 8 years features a slightly leaner production, a little less jazzy, more acoustic guitar, but that voice, unmistakably Sade.
My voice is husky and kind of deep, and I'm not acrobatic, you know, when I sing. I have my limitations.
Her modesty aside, it's a voice that since 1984 has been putting people to bed in more ways than one.
A lot of people came to me and said, you know, I really love your music, it's amazing, and I always listen to it at night and then I fall asleep, and I was like, you know, I didn't see it like that.
I suppose if you're by yourself, sleep is one of the only options, but I think your music is best listened to with someone that you feel very strongly about.
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Yeah. Definitely. No, I mean, a lot of people have said that they've conceived children to, and somebody actually said to me, this little boy said to me, I was conceived. I don't know if he knew what he was saying, but he said, I was conceived while my mom and daddy were listening to your record.
She's 41 now with a 4-year-old daughter and a relationship with the girl's father for 6 years on and off, as she puts it. And except for a speeding arrest in Jamaica in 1997, she pretty much stays out of the headlines.
I don't go to places where there'll be celebrities and where I know there'll be photographers and journalists, and, you know, I don't do a lot of interviews.
Why so long between CDs? She's a little vague.
No, I've had a lot of things. I have a colorful life, and I've had some stuff happen in my life.
Have you ever done any film work?
No.
Have you had any offers?
Yeah.
Is it usually just to play yourself?
No, it's usually within the first sort of 2 pages of the script, I've got my clothes off, got my kit off. But, no.
The new CD, it's called Lovers Rock. Sade rocks to her own beat. Mark Shearer, CNN Entertainment News, New York.
Numbers.
And we'll see you then in Hollywood. I'm Jim Moray.
And I'm Lauren Sidney. We're going to leave you now with more music from Sade. Enjoy.
Show you.